carry on.
Right hand of him that sat on the throne, a footprint within, and on the back side, a sealed
was sealed with seven seals. Read so strong.
And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof.
And I saw a strong, somebody can say a strong angel.
Strong angel.
Proclaiming with a loud voice.
Who is worthy to open the book?
Who is worthy to open the book? And to loose the seals. And I saw a strong angel. John said, I was in the spirit on the Lord's day. He had been put out on the island of Patmos because of the testimony of Jesus Christ. He had been told that if you don't stop teaching in that name, John, we are going to banish you to an island called Patmos. And on that island, it was known that there was no atmosphere there. So in other words, he had been sentenced to death. But John, along with some of the other apostles, had this testimony. When they told John, if you don't stop teaching in that name, we're going to banish you, John's reply was, but I was there. I was there when he raised the dead. I was there when he gave sight to the blind. I was there when he unstopped his deaf ears. Are you all with me? I was there when the dove began to talk. You want me to stop teaching that I witnessed myself? In other words, John was saying, well, if I got to go to the Isle of Patmos for my testimony, you might as well put me on over there.
Yes,
sir. Are you all with me?
Yes, sir.
Somebody help me say yes, Lord.
Yes, sir.
Now, they accommodated John. They put him there. They sent him right on out of the Isle. But after he got to the Isle, amen, where it was no atmosphere, the Bible said John started praying. And he said to the Lord, if you are here with me, he had a leaf in his hand.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. And he said to the Lord, if you are here with me, I want to evidence that you are here with me. Now remind yourself that he's on the Isle where there is no atmosphere. And after he prayed and asked God, are you here with me? It stated that, amen, the leap that John had in his hand right before his eyes wild over in his face.
Yes. Yes.
Somebody help me say yes, folks. God said, I was in the spirit on the Lord.
Yes.
And I heard a voice behind me say, come on, let me show you something.